And so here's one of the problems I usually face is trying to empty this granary, or more importantly, trying to figure out exactly how much material is in the granary.